Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Sagita Fitri Ramawati. I'm from Winsyari Hidayatullah Jakarta. I'm going to capacitor circuit. I will explain the series of capacitors of learning physics education. In this physics lesson, there is a discussion about capacitors, which is where condition are often referred to as a capacitor is a device that can store energy in an electric field by collecting internal imbalances from an electric charge. The condenser as unit called card from the name Michael Faraday. Different types of capacitors: parallel pieces, cylindrical, drawing of sign. Original example used in electronic equipment that you need to know that auto similar function, but the battery is given from the capacitors function only as a temporary source of electrical charge. Real batteries can also store electrical charges. Batteries are also a sort of voltage because of the different batteries. Batteries also have different symbols on the electrical circuit and on the capacitor circuit. Capacitor series is a series consisting of two pieces and more capacitors arranged in parallel on in series. Like the parallel circuit, this capacitor series can also be used to get the desired value of the replacement capacitance capacitors. You can find the value of the capacity or capacitance of a capacitor, i.e. the amount of electrical charge stored for the most common form of parallel pieces. The capacitance equation is denoted by more capacitors can be arranged in series or parallel in one electrical circuit. Series circuit have different properties than parallel circuit. The following table provides each properties in series and parallel in parallel circuit. Management of series. This is C1 and this C2 and this C3. And parallel armament. This is C1, this is C2, and this is C3. And thank you for watching. Please give me like, thumbs up, and comment below. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.